Every so often, the Sports Hangover touches on mature topics. Discretion is advised.
Welcome to the Sports Hangover. That's Clark Kent. I'm Jeremy Garrison. And today, folks, we have a special edition of Bullshit or Belief for you. Michael, Jamarcus Russell was spotted working out for the Chicago Bears. Now, Tim Tebow can't get a workout anywhere.
Yeah.
My BS or Belief statement for you.
Yes.
Jamarcus Russell will play in the NFL before Tim Tebow.
I say, in a way, I want to say believe, but I have to go with bullshit on this one. Because there's no way that a team will take Jamarcus Russell, a guy who blew all his money on drugs and whatever the fuck else he bought, and like just basically got kicked out of a team because he was so high and just doing shit all the time. There's no way you take that risk and put him on your team. Unless you're paying him nothing, then yes, take him on your team just because. But I think it's like, what's the guy's name from Longhorn guy?
Vince Young.
Vince Young. It's like him. I mean, he's kind of washed up now. Like this, right? So it's like Vince Young. You know, he's a washed up guy. He spent all his money. They don't want people like that because there's so many young guys that want to play in the NFL. Jamarcus Russell is washed up. I say bullshit. Tim Tebow will be in the NFL before Jamarcus Russell.
I believe Jamarcus Russell will play before Tim Tebow. I don't want to believe it, Mike, but I do, and here's why. Tim Tebow is getting blackballed by the National Football League. There's no reason that Jamarcus Russell should get a workout before Tebow. And the only way that this is possible or even plausible is that no one will give Tim Tebow a chance any longer. No one will.
So you're saying that Jamarcus Russell has a better shot because Tim Tebow has been blackballed. Tim Tebow can bring the dollar signs.
He can, but Jamarcus Russell can bring the physical attributes. The NFL has turned into a physical freak show. That's all it is. Think about the NFL Combine. They're more concerned about 40-yard dash times and how many bench press reps than they are about guys that can play football and can't play football. It's a physical freak show with scouts running the league and GM signing the biggest, fastest guys. Jamarcus Russell has physical tools, a lot more than Tim Tebow does. Tim Tebow has it up here. Jamarcus Russell has it like in his fat body.
Tim Tebow also has it right here, Jeremy. His heart. He
and
wants
right here.
Well, Tim Tebow's not a guy that's going to blow all his money. Like, Tim Tebow is a good Christian boy who is nice enough to be on a team and not disrupt what the team has. Jamarcus Russell, on the other hand, could do that. So what is your answer? You believe it?
It's believe. I believe it. I don't want to believe it. I feel like Tebow's getting blackballed. No one will give him a chance. I feel bad for the guy. Russell, who doesn't deserve a chance, is getting workouts, which means he's probably going to get signed by someone, and the Bears are probably just stupid enough to do it.
All right. If you want to check out more of our shows, go to youtube.com/sportshangover. Subscribe to our shows. We're giving you stuff every day of the week. We have our top five list. We have Scandal City. We're doing BS or Believe right now. And we have so much more coming to you. So football is right around the corner. So we're excited.
Thank you, Clark. Have a good one.
Goodbye.